Morning, my dear students. Welcome to our next session. Today we are going to discuss about electric current, some numericals. So, first one here, find the resistance of a bulb on which 60 watts and 120 volts is marked. Here, 60 watts, the power is given 60 watts. So, P equals 60 watts and potential difference given 120 volts. So, that is V equals 120 volts. Here, for power, we have the formula P equals to V square by R. And we have formula P equals to V into I also. So, here, the relative formula is P equals V square by R. So, from this we can write R equals to V square by P. So, we have to find resistance equals to V value 120. 120 volt square by 60. That 120 volt square means 120 into 120 by 60. 61, 62s. 122s are 240. Therefore, the resistance is 240 volts. 240 ohms. And the second problem, find which has greater resistance. 1 kilowatt heater of a 100 watt tungsten bulb. Means here given one device heater and another device tungsten bulb. And there power is given. So first power we are taking P1 equals 1 kilowatts. 1 kilowatt is nothing but 1000 watts. And second power of the power of bulb 100 watts. And the potential difference marked is same. Here that is V equals 230 volts. Now R1 equals, we have the formula V square by P1. V constant, that's why we can write V square by P1. So, R1 equals to V square, V plus V substitute 230 whole square by 1000. So, 230 into 230 by 1000, two zeros get cancelled. 23 is 529. 529 by 10 is nothing but 52.9. That is, R1 equals 52.9 ohms. We will see the R2. R2 equals V square by P2 as usual. R2 equals to 230 volt square by 100. 230 into 230 by 100. So, two zeros get cancelled. 23 is 529. We know. 529 by 1 means 529 ohms. So, therefore, R2 equals to 529 ohms. Here, we can know, from this we can say, tungsten, 100 watts of tungsten bulb has more resistance than heater. We are asking to find that one, which has the greater resistance. From this we can say, tungsten bulb has the greater resistance. Thank you.